time you can speak on the situation, and you might speak on the situation and it was a little too soon and you didn't word it right. You feel what I'm saying? Because a lot of situations when it come to people going to jail, when it come to people dying, like people from the hood be real sensitive about them type of topics because, you know, it be they homeboy, somebody that they had respect for in the game. And we all know NBA Youngboy had his problem out there in LA the other day when the folks jammed him up with the pistols and shit. But a lot of people in social media saying, hey, it was a long time coming. They've been knowing it was going to happen. And even when the Williams went on her program and on her program, she was saying that NBA Youngboy pretty much deserved what he got. You feel me? Running through people's backyards, bringing the property value down and shit like that. Now, I was kind of starting on that and like, what she mean by bringing the property value down? I guess she's saying that boy NBA Youngboy is from Ratchet City for real and we don't need no ratchets in the backyard running from the police. Now, Boosie wasn't having that shit. Boosie like, hey, wasn't it? You know, you've been snorting coke. You just, you know, stop, you know, snorting coke. Like, you've been a cokehead. Don't do it like you ain't never been in the game. You know, he took the social media with it like, hey, don't do my guy like that. You know you've been out here doing your thing. And is it that a lot of people forget when they get older that, you know, they was in the streets once before? You know what I'm saying? You know, a lot of people get old and they forget they made mistakes too. And then one would say, but hey, look at NBA Youngboy. He in this position of leadership. He getting all these millions of dollars. Why is he acting like this? You know what I'm saying? Like, why is he running from the police, riding with a gang of scraps? You know what I mean? When he ain't even got to. Then one would say, hell yeah, he got to. Because there's so much beef that they got going on in this hip-hop shit right now. And it be all over social media. Like, they catching rappers slipping and blowing their top off, huh? You feel me? So a lot of these rappers, they ain't slipping no more. But anyway, you know, Wendell Williams. And she been like that with not just NBA Youngboy, a whole lot of more different people. She been controversial since I've been knowing her. You feel what I'm saying? And then one would think like, well, hell, fuck it. That's Whitney Williams. You feel me? She getting old. Ain't nobody worried about what she talking about. You feel what I'm saying? Because, I mean, that's what she do. It's sort of like what the bloggers, a lot of bloggers have said pretty much the same thing. I don't know why Boosie, you know, pretty much, you know, aim, put that aim on her like that. He might have a personal issue with him because I never seen him, you know, on her show at all. You feel what I'm saying? And, you know, shit like that. So it can be little shit like that that, you know, I'm talking about taking Boosie off and by NBA Youngboy being his partner from Baton Rouge, you know, he come to his defense like, hey, woman, you was snorting coke. You feel what I'm saying? Hey, you was a cokehead. Don't forget, goddamn, where you come from. But we hoping NBA Youngboy learn from this situation overall, man. You feel what I'm saying? Like, you in leadership position with millions of dollars. People gonna talk like Wendell Williams when, you know what I'm talking about? You famous, right? You know, if people didn't say nothing about the famous people, they can just do what they wanna do, right? You know what I'm saying? All type of shit. So, you know, it is what it is. And a lot of artists ain't respecting the game, you know, when they come to that side of the gang or people forcing their opinion. And I'm beginning to notice that everybody different and everybody gonna have their opinion on what they feel about something. You feel what I'm saying? It's different people in the world, but it's how you say it, when you say it, and how you play it. You feel what I'm saying? So Wendell might have went off the rock a little bit because this is a serious situation, but I'm out.